Just call me.
My favorite part of the morning show is when they be doing the prank calls, you know, because it's funny to me. I like, you know, it just makes me laugh.
And I love their crank calls.
This is it.
This is your wake-up call.
Watch out. Carmen's on her celly. It's time to punk somebody. Carmen calls with Leo and Rebecca. Let's see what Carmen's up to today.
Oh, man. Here she comes.
Ooh, la, la.
Ooh, la, la.
Ooh, la, la.
Today, Carmen is looking for a motorcycle. Yeah! Only Carmen!
Leo and Rebecca, I'm ready. Time to turn this sucker out. Carmen calls on B93, baby. You know you like it, huh?
Hello.
Hello, my name is Carmen, and I'm calling about your motorcycle for sale.
Yes, hello.
What kind of motorcycle is it?
It's a silver Suzuki Volusia, and it has 800 cc's.
800 cc's of what?
That's the engine size, so it's a pretty big bike.
Okay, because I have 800 cc's in my breast implants.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
Well, good to know.
Yes. Because I'm interested in buying a bike for my husband.
Oh, that's really nice.
Yes.
That's really nice.
No, not really. He's kind of an I just caught him cheating on me.
Oh, wow. And now you're going to buy him a bike?
Yes. No helmet, though.
Oh, wow. Well,
yes.
Actually,
no, I'm not going to buy him a helmet because he's not into protection anyway, you know?
Oh.
Yeah, because he got that pregnant.
Yeah.
How much do you want?
Really
how much?
And
don't talk when I talk.
That,
don't talk.
Really
shut,
like
your mouth, shut your mouth. Shut your mouth.
Excuse me.
How much are you asking for the bike?
$3,300.
How much without the brakes, though?
What do you mean without the brakes? I'm not selling a bike without brakes.
No, I don't want, but I don't need the brakes, okay? I'm giving it to my husband, and I want him to crash.
Okay, I don't think that's a good idea.
Yes, I want him to get knocked up like he did that in the backseat of his car.
Okay, I'm really sorry that
shut
happened.
Shut your mouth.
But I feel like
you're really
telling me too much about.
Do me a favor.
That has nothing to do with
you
the
know
bike.
Your mouth. Shut it.
Excuse me.
Yes,
you're really rude.
You're being rude. Okay, you're trying to charge me for I don't need.
Are you serious right now?
Before you answer that question, shut your mouth.
No, you shut your mouth.
Shut your mouth.
You shut your mouth.
Fine, I'll shut my mouth. Shut your mouth.
You called me.
I called you. Shut your mouth.
No, you shut your mouth.
Shut your mouth.
You shut your mouth.
When you're on a motorcycle, do you ride with your mouth open? No, because flies and will fly in it.
Well, you know what? I see why your husband cheated on you, because you run your mouth too
far. Oh, really? Oh, no, my mouth skills is why he stays with me.
Oh, that's your thing. Then the skills must not be that great, obviously.
Shut your mouth.
You, shut your mouth.
Oh, hello? Stupid.
Ooh, la, la.
Say it again. Shut your... Yeah, no. Wow.